Put your hands together.
Breathless and all.
that David, sometimes he was on a mountaintop experience and sometimes he was being chased within inches of his life. But these are the words he spoke to God Almighty in the best of times and the worst of times. We give thanks to you, O God, for you are good. Your love endures forever. Oh God, that we could latch onto that and understand that regardless of the circumstances, that we could sing this to you from a point of praise, from a point of worship, to know that we're not going to look to the right or to the left, but that our eyes are going to be stayed on you, that we will cleave to you, God, that in the midst of whatever fire might be going on around us, we're going to lean in on your holy fire to provide for us, to warm us, to light our path, oh God, because you are good and your mercy, your love. Sing with me. We give thanks to you.
You keep your promise.